he showed us another way to learn the language, to understand, to hear, to see the language.